Here today to talk to you about operations that were conducted overnight. Operation Castleholm, K-A-S-T-E-L-H-O-L-M. Operation Castleholm is a counter-terrorism operation that's been conducted by partner agencies and Victoria Police. Victoria Police, Australian Federal Police and ASIO have been the principal agencies involved in this operation. Counter-terrorism operation, as I say, last night we went into an overt phase of that operation. As part of that overt phase, five search warrants were conducted at properties in Flemington, Meadow Heights, Dallas, Campbellfield and Gladstone Park. As a result of those search warrants and during those search warrants, seven arrests were effected. Of those seven arrests, we still have five persons in custody being questioned. They're being questioned in relation to allegations that they've been involved in acts in preparation of a terrorist event. We're anticipating that as a result of that questioning, we'll present a number of persons before the courts in the early afternoon, seeking to charge them with acts in preparation of a terrorist event. Essentially what has happened here is that we've had an investigation that's been running now for a couple of weeks. The individuals involved in this matter that are subject of that investigation have been persons of interest for Victoria Police and intelligence agencies now for some period of time. There have been people that we have been concerned about, but over the last fortnight that has accelerated to where we've had to conduct a criminal investigation relating to the formation of what we believe is a terrorist plot. As a result of this investigation, we believe we have neutralised that threat. In relation to that threat, we believe that there was an intention to conduct a what we called a multi-mode attack, possibly on Christmas Day. The possible locations that we've been working on have been Federation Square, Flinders Street Station and St Paul's Cathedral in that vicinity. But the reason we think that is a result of our investigations, plus also that investigation has included surveillance activity, and we've gained evidence that we believe is of a reconnaissance mission being conducted at that particular site. And we believe there was an intention to attack in relation to that area, most likely on Christmas Day. In relation to the investigation, as I say, we believe we have neutralised that threat. We think it's been dealt with. Everything that we're getting at the moment indicates that we have done that, that this threat that we've been investigating has been neutralised. We know there's a lot of events on over the next several days right across our state, including the Boxing Day test, Christmas carols, other events that are on. There is no intelligence that suggests that there is any threat whatsoever in relation to any of those events. This has been a threat which we believe is contained to possibly Christmas Day, most likely Christmas Day, we'll allege, in the area, as I said, of Flinders Street, St Paul's Cathedral, Fed Square. We've certainly asked the Minister, asked the Premier if he'd be prepared to say a few words, and then we'll be happy to take some questions off the back of that. Premier.
Thank you, Chief Commissioner. On behalf of all Victorians, can I thank the men and women of the Victoria Police and our AFP and ASIO partners, what they have been able to foil here, what they've been able to uncover and stop is a very, very serious matter. It goes to the heart of the security of our state, and it's a timely reminder that threat levels, persons of interest, the counter-terrorism command established by Victoria Police recently, the resources that we provide to Victoria Police, they're all very real and very important. These threats are not notional. They are very real right across our city and state, and that's why so many members of Victoria Police, in close partnership with the AFP, ASIO and others, have a vigilance and an absolute determination to do their job well. And in this exercise, in this important criminal investigation, they have done us proud.